It's November 9th, 2020. I just finished diving in Buffalo Harbor, or the Safe Harbor, whatever they call it. Water was 52 degrees. I found some pretty good stuff, including an American flag and a pair of Ray-Bans. Check it out.